The Lumiere came about as winemakers were looking for barrels with less obvious toast characters. It's a light, long and deep toast. There's barely any toast on the surface of the barrel, which means you keep freshness to the wine. But the toast actually goes very deep, which means you get good mid-palate structure and long, silky finish on the wine. So it's been a very successful barrel and we've had amazing feedback from winemakers.